Looks pretty sweet. It's got all kinds of settings, LED, RGB, different animations and stuff. It's got the power supply right up top there that comes with it. And it just takes a standard 110 plug. It's hard to see, but there's a black wire back there. It's just a standard style 3-prong plug.